Mr. Handel would hang out with us and he would tell us awesome jokes. And he actually looked up to me. And then like 12 other kids came forward with some of the papers. Really ruined eighth grade for us.
He might fly away because Cameron's out there now with him. Spencer, if you want to watch the eagle, your brother's out there.
Don't be an idiot. Changed my life. Whenever I'm about to do something, I think, would an idiot do that? And if they would, I do not do that thing. What? A lot of times, at like school or Naval Academy, after a rousing speech, the crowds throw hats high in the air.
You understand nobody's trying to
leave. Yeah, I know. I'm just saying, if they did throw their hats, I got a great line for them. May your hats fly as high as your dreams. Oh, that's a pretty good line.
It doesn't apply.
I understand.
I didn't watch him go in with his people. Look, it's the neighbors.
Neighbors are
going to watch him.
What's that?
Neighbors are going to watch him.
The neighbors are here?
Yeah, they're at least the new people just want
I think it shows maturity.
Right, look at him go.
Is that Frankie?
They might have seen
They're all in there.